Carlos Sainz Jr. is a Spanish racing driver competing in Formula 1 for Scuderia Ferrari. He was born on September 1, 1994 in Madrid, Spain. He is the son of Carlos Sainz, a double world rally champion, and the nephew of rally driver Antonio Sainz. Sainz scored his third and fourth podiums by finishing second at the 2021 Monaco Grand Prix and then third at the 2021 Hungarian Grand Prix, both for Scuderia Ferrari. Sainz joined Scuderia Ferrari on a two-year contract from the 2021 season partner Charles Leclerc. He qualified and finished in 8th place at the Bahrain Grand Prix. He then continued to qualify 11th at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix to finish his 5th place, catching up his teammate Charles Leclerc. He took his third career podium and first with Ferrari at the 2021 Monaco Grand Prix. Sainz's ability to adapt quickly to Ferrari has been widely praised for performances relative to highly regarded teammate Leclerc in the opening races of the season. Sainz began his career in catering. In 2008, he won the Asia-Pacific KF3 title as well as finishing runner-up in the Spanish Championship. In 2009, he won the prestigious Junior Monaco Kart Cup and was runner-up in the European KF3 Championship. Sainz raced in Formula BMW Europe in 2010 with the Euro International team. He is also part of the Red Bull Junior Team program. He made his Formula BMW debut during a guest drive in the Formula BMW Pacific Series at Sepang. Because he was a guest driver, he was ineligible to score points. However, his first races in Malaysia went very well as he managed to get second place at the opening race. He raced for Dams in the 2014 Formula Renault 3.5 season, winning the championship before moving to F1 with Toro Rosso. Sainz moved to McLaren for the 2019 season, while at the same time ending his contract with Red Bull Racing. At the 2019 Brazilian Grand Prix, Sainz took his maiden Formula 1 podium, finish with third. During the 2012 season, Sainz raced in both British and Euro Series Formula 3 championships. Racing for Carlin, he won 4 races, finished 9 times on the podium, as well as scoring a pole position in the British Championship, finishing 6th overall in the final championship standings. He scored 2 podiums and 2 pole positions in the Euro Series Championship, finishing in 9th position overall. Sainz had a positive start to the 2018 season, scoring in 5 of the first 6 races, but he finished behind his teammate Nico in each of the 4 races they both finished. He would finish the season in 10th place on 53 points, 3 places and 16 points behind teammate Nico, scoring points in 13 races out of the 19 races he finished. In 2013, Sainz also announced as a test driver for both Red Bull and Toro Rosso for as part of the Young Drivers Test at Silverstone. In 2014, he switched teams to Dams. In the season opener at Monza, he finished 18th in the first race but won the second. The same year in France, he won and scored a total of 50 points to extend his championship lead over Marquez.